Jo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge von Genshin Impact. Wir machen heute weiter mit dem Einladungsereignis von Goro, dem Armee der dem General der Watatsumi Armee. Und wir haben schon zwei Ausgänge erreicht und heute probieren wir einfach den nächsten. Und dafür starten wir eben, wie man es gerade schon gesehen hat, bei dem zweiten Punkt. Allerdings ist es der gleiche Ort, also von dem her. So. Genau. Ich würde sagen, wir ignorieren sie diesmal einfach.
You're right. I've heard Her Excellency say the same thing before. In any battle, you need to think about how to avoid your shortcomings. As long as they don't come into contact with the Ayamiko, everything should be fine.
Eigentlich ist die Ayamiko gar nicht so schlecht.
Really? Well, it's a relief to hear that. In that case, I still have some business to take care of with the Yai Publishing House.
Das andere ist bestimmt noch mal ein anderer Weg. Was ist es?
They run a monthly magazine called That's Life, which has an advice column. Readers write in about their problems, and I'm responsible for responding to them. I'm not quite sure why they chose me, but it's my job now. And I can't give it up just like that. Yaimiko just handed me the latest batch of readers' letters. Let's find a place to write the replies, then pack them up and send them back to Yai Publishing House.
Okay. Leserbriefe.
Huh. This place looks nice and quiet. Why don't we write the replies here? The sooner I get them finished and handed back to the publisher, the sooner we can go do something else. I just hope I don't have another run-in with, you know who at the Yai Publishing House later. Anyway, the writing could take me some time. The questions I receive are often so strange that I have to think long and hard about how to best answer them.
Ich halte Wache im Verlagshaus Yae.
Ah, you want to scout ahead? Yeah, that works. This way, if Yaimiko's lying in wait for me there, I can avoid her. But stay sharp, okay? She is a force to be reckoned with. You must be sure to tread carefully. If you spot her, get yourselves back here right away, and we'll run for our lives. I mean, we'll make a strategic retreat. Anyway, I'm counting on you.
Uff. Was für eine Memme. Ah, ich hätte sogar mit Kokomi mit ihm reden können. True. Hätte ja sogar gepasst. Ist mir noch gar nicht aufgefallen. Ich bin seine Vorgesetzte.
Alright, everyone, settle down. We are gathered here today, united by a common purpose. Now, who can tell me what they think that might be?
Mal sehen, was es damit auf sich hat.
Of course it's to tell the whole world about how wonderful Miss Hina is! An excellent answer! How gentle she is, how understanding she is, how delightfully mischievous she can be, on occasion. We can all testify to the great joy that Miss Hina has brought to our lives. But my friends, there are so many people out there in this world who still need Miss Hina's salvation. We can help by spreading the good news about Miss Hina to every soul in the world.
My friend, do you have a moment to talk about Miss Hina?
Who?
Friends, I found one! Someone needs our help!
Shh, calm your voice down. We don't want to scare him off. Hello, my friend. On this joyous day, we would like to open our hearts to you and tell you about the existence of a perfect being. She is gentle, kind, understanding. She is the brightest star in our sky. Here, have this pamphlet. So, what do you think?
Die stärksten Mädels von Teyvat, nett und schön. Sie antwortet auf alle deine Fragen. Sie wird sich alle Mühe geben, deine Probleme zu lösen. Das ist Goro als Frau. Sieht irgendwie vertraut aus.
Oh, my apologies. In my excitement, I forgot to give you all the details. Have you ever come across a magazine called That's Life, published by the Yae Publishing House? It's a monthly magazine featuring, amongst other things, an advice column. We were among the first readers to send in letters seeking advice, and we've received kind and gentle replies to each one. Although the editor chose to conceal her name, gender, and other details, we all see her as an emphatic older sister figure and feel convinced that she must be the same sort of person in real life. Oh, there's no mistaking it. Just from her letters, I can feel that she respects me, trusts me. She has a natural ability to connect with people. She's so considerate. She can always sense our true emotions from our letters and never fails to deliver the advice and the encouragement we need. Except when it comes to the topic of romantic love. She's clearly not an expert there. But even then, that just makes her all the more endearing to us.
Recently, the column went through a low period where it just wasn't popular at all. In fact, they almost axed it. Fortunately, Yae Publishing House made the decision to publicize her image, and then the column finally started to grow in popularity.
Fräulein Hina ist also...
That's right! Miss Hina is the person in charge of That's Life Magazine's advice column. She is the one we all admire and adore so greatly. And so, when we heard that Yae Publishing House would be revealing the official likeness of Miss Hina today, we immediately came here from wherever we were, all over the nation, to gather together and to witness this grand moment in history!
Ich sollte zurückgehen und Goro dazu befragen.
Please, gaze upon the radiant beauty of Miss Hina. See how truly lovely she is.
Das ist ganz schön cringe. Ich frage mich nur, wie sie ein Bild davon bekommen haben, weil Goro ist ja offensichtlich nicht weiblich. Von dem her... Ich meine, sie haben es wahrscheinlich... Also ich meine, was heißt ein Bild? Das ist offensichtlich eine Zeichnung, aber... Ganz schön crazy, wie weit die gehen, nur um ihre Dreckszeitschrift zu verkaufen.
Is, you know who at Yae Publishing House?
No.
That's good.
Was macht Goro hier?
I just finished writing my replies, so I was about to head to Yae Publishing House and hand them in.
Warum hast du Briefe für das Verlagshaus Yae geschrieben?
Why? I guess it's because I can help people this way. Also, the editor said to me, this is something that only you are capable of. They made quite a solemn request when they first approached me, so I felt like I couldn't refuse it. But once I'd settled into it, I found myself really enjoying it. Before I knew it, I had written hundreds of replies, and sometimes they'd respond again just to thank me. It made me so happy whenever they'd compliment me. Every time I think about that terrifying woman, I feel like I want nothing to do with Yae Publishing House. But then, whenever I think about how my replies can help so many people, I feel a sense of responsibility. By this point, I'm so used to it that I'd probably find it hard to adjust if I ever gave it up.
Goro darf das nicht wissen.
Well, I don't quite know what's going on, but I'd like to get these letters delivered quickly while you know who isn't around. I'm really looking forward to the readers' reactions when they receive my letters. In the army, people are always a little reserved when talking to me, because I'm a general. But those obstacles are removed when you're communicating via letters. Everyone who writes seems to treat me like that one friend who they can share anything and everything with. So I'm not about to let them down. Let's head over.
Soll ich es für dich machen?
But Yae Publishing House isn't far from here, if I remember correctly. Let's just head there together. Besides, this way, if you know who does show up, we can look out for each other. Let's go.
Interessant, interessant, interessant. Vielleicht sagt es, dass er jetzt Zwillingsbruder ist.
Strange. It seems unusually lively here today. I don't come here often. Is it like this most of the time?
Not really.
Hey, there seems to be some commotion over there. Let's check it out.
Allow me to reiterate, my friends. We in the Miss Hina fan club must abide by the club rules. Firstly, we mustn't try and probe into Miss Hina's true identity. We of all people cannot cause her any trouble. Secondly, fans of Miss Hina are not to make any controversial statements when representing the fan club. We must exercise self-discipline and present a good image in front of other people. Thirdly, while our mission is to promote Miss Hina in every way possible, if someone we're talking to says they're not interested, we are to respect that and not go forcing it down their throats. And finally, we are here today because Miss Hina has brought us together, but we are also here to change ourselves for the better, for her sake. Can we do that, people? Can we do that?
Yes, we can!
Always make her proud and never bring her down.
Oh, so this is what they call a fan club. I don't know whose fan club it is, but they are raring to go. Reminds me of the rallying speeches we used to give before going into battle. Something's up, isn't it? I can tell. You're avoiding my gaze. Did something happen? It's not her, is it?
Excuse me, friend. Something about you looks awfully similar to Miss Hina.
Das bildest du denn nur ein?
I see. Well, one way or another, fate has brought you here. Have you ever heard of Miss Hina?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
Well, now's as good a time as any for you to find out more. Miss Hina is gentle, kind, and considerate. You can tell her anything that is bothering you, and she will patiently advise you on how to deal with it.
Oh, well, she sounds like a very pleasant person to be around. She must be the polar opposite of Yae Miko, right?
Ich weiß nicht, was ich dazu sagen soll.
But he's the spitting image of Miss Hina. I wonder if they're blood relatives.
Shh! Have you forgotten? We may not pry into Miss Hina's identity.
At least let's take a photo with him.
Friend, may we take a photo with you? We borrowed a camera specifically to witness the official unveiling of Miss Hina's image today.
Sure, that's fine. Why do they want to take a picture with me?
Das ist ein Brauch der Insel Narukami.
All right, sure. That should do it. Right. I should really be heading to the Yae Publishing House to hand in those letters now.
Puh, ich habe es geschafft, ihn im Dunkeln zu lassen.
Make way, everyone. Make way. The Miss Hina billboard is here. Please make some space. Coming through.
Hey, everybody. It's the real Miss Hina.
Miss Hina! Miss Hina!
Now I'm curious too. Let's go over and take a look.
Nein.
Huh? Why? What's the problem?
Ich habe gehört, dass Yae Miko bald zurückkommen wird.
Really? Then we can't stay. Let's get out of here. As curious as I am to see what all the fuss is about, it'll have to wait until next time. So please join me again the next time I'm delivering letters.
Erzählen oder nicht erzählen? Das ist, ich habe das Gefühl, dass du mir etwas verheimlichst. Ich glaube nicht, dass er das Gefühl hatte, aber gut. Danke euch auf jeden Fall fürs... Ohne Spaß, ich glaube, wenn Goro so aussehen würde, wäre er deutlich beliebter. Aus offensichtlichen Gründen, Kappa. Nein, danke euch fürs Zuschauen. Würde mich immer selber ein Like, Kommentar, Abo von euch freuen. Beim nächsten Mal geht's weiter. Bis dahin. Ciao, ciao.